The remote ocean is a secretive and hazardous spot. It is dim, cold, and loaded with hunters. The animals that live in the remote ocean have adjusted to these cruel circumstances in various ways, one of which is by advancing into Goliaths. There are a few justifications for why remote ocean animals develop into Goliaths. One explanation is that the cool temperatures in the remote ocean delay down digestion, and that implies that the animals can make do on less food. This permits them to become bigger without stressing over running out of energy. One more justification behind remote ocean gigantism is that the food in the remote ocean is scant. Animals that are bigger can eat more food immediately, which gives them a benefit over more modest animals. Furthermore, bigger animals have a lower surface region to volume proportion, and that implies that they lose heat all the more leisurely. This is significant in the cool profundities of the sea. At last, the absence of hunters in the remote ocean permits animals to become bigger without being eaten. In shallower waters, there are numerous hunters that would go after enormous animals. In any case, in the remote ocean, there are less hunters, so enormous animals can flourish. One illustration of a remote ocean Goliath is the monster squid. Goliath squid can grow up to 60 feet in length, making them the biggest spineless creatures on the planet. They live in the mesopelagic and bathypelagic zones of the sea, which are somewhere in the range of 660 and 3,300 feet underneath the surface. The chilly temperatures and scant food in these profundities have permitted monster squid to advance into their Goliath size. One more illustration of a remote ocean Goliath is the Titanic squid. Goliath squid are much bigger than monster squid, arriving at lengths of up to 80 feet. They live in the bathypelagic zone, which is somewhere in the range of 3,300 to 6,600 feet beneath the surface. The Titanic squid is the biggest known invertebrate on the planet, and it is quite possibly of the most baffling animal in the sea. The remote ocean is an entrancing and baffling spot, and the animals that live there are significantly more so. Remote ocean gigantism is one of the numerous transformations that these animals have made to make do in the cruel states of the remote ocean.